Hey guys, Dr. Eric here at Fanwood Back Relief, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic care. Today we're going to talk specifically about how shoulder exercises can help improve grip strength. Shoulder impingement syndrome is a common condition caused by either shoulder girdle muscle imbalances or posterior capsule tightness. In a recent study involving 16 patients with shoulder impingement syndrome, those who received 12 sessions of supervised shoulder stabilization exercises experienced significant improvements in hand grip strength as well as shoulder mobility and pain. Chiropractors are trained to treat this type of impingement, which also involves rehabilitative exercises combined with manual therapies to improve joint function, and also some nutritional recommendations and possibly laser treatment to reduce the inflammation as well. If you have any questions about your shoulder pain, your impingement, strength in the shoulder, strength in the arm or hand, just give us a call. We'd be happy to walk you through it and help you. For more information on our practice, on the conditions we treat, the services we offer, check us out at fanwoodbackrelief.com. Hope everyone has a great day, and we will talk to you tomorrow. That's all we got for today, guys.